The Hoggard High School graduation took place Saturday at UNCW's Trask Coliseum. Hoggard's class of 2018 had 467 students and earned over $6 million in scholarships.
Now it is time for all of you to choose how you will be defined in the future. Please do not ever stop believing that you are meant for something great in this life. Finally, it has been a privilege to know all of you who I have crossed paths with. I would like to end by repeating the words of Ed Helms from the final episode of The Office. I wish there was a way to know you're in the good old days before you have actually left them. Students, always remember this good old day. Thank you.
Gavin James LeBlanc. J.O. Edward Lee. Catherine Merritt Lindley.